My name is Adam Hoffman, and I'm department head of the Natural and Applied Sciences here at the University of Dubuque. And in the Department of Natural and Applied Sciences, we have three different majors. We have biology, we have chemistry, and we have environmental science. So in the Department of Natural and Applied Sciences, we really stress real-world application. We talk about stuff in the classroom, but then even more importantly, we go out and do these things in the environment. We see how animals and plants are interacting. We see the chemistry of what's going on. We look at the ecological impact that we are making. So we really look at how we can make data-driven decisions to understand and make the world around us a better place. So one of our mantras in the Department of Natural and Applied Science is care to connect. So we have to care enough about students to connect what they're learning in the classroom to the real world. So one of the ways we do real world connection is have students communicate what they find in research in the classroom to the broader community. So they present their research at scientific conferences, which have professionals in the field. They also present to their peers on campus, where they're telling them about what they've learned in research and in the classroom. And all this is really done in the name of setting them up for future success. So what can we do to help prepare them when they step foot off campus? And one of the important things is communicating what they've learned to the real world.
So I'm Dr. Kelly Gersendorf. I'm an associate professor in the Department of Natural and Applied Sciences. My area of specialty in teaching is anatomy and physiology, so I work with a lot of pre-health students. My area of expertise in research is very broad, dependent on student need, but I do a lot of Lyme disease and different health and disorders, whether it's the Lyme disease and tick-borne diseases or genetic disorders as well. Yeah, I think that collectively as a department, our goal is to really help students develop, and we like to work together to kind of find out what those niches are that students have and really help them guide them on their path to where they need to be, right? Whether it's answering their questions or, you know, finding opportunities, internships, trips for the students so that they can figure out where their passion really lies. So of course we have the coursework that allows for them to think inside the classroom and then work with other students to kind of address different questions based in science, whether it's real world applications, right, or thinking of things kind of in the history of science. But outside the classroom is really where we kind of step outside of that and really give the students the capability to think on their own and push them to really develop as an individual with confidence within the scientific field. But we're there to provide the environment, right, to answer questions that they may have so that we can help them become the best students that they can be.
All right, my name is Brady McIntyre. I'm originally from Davenport, Iowa, and I'm a junior here. My major is biology with a chemistry minor along with a business minor. When I came on my visit here, one of the most important things to me was how positive everyone was here. Everyone here was really welcoming. They always wanted to talk to you. Just from within the first 15 minutes of talking to a professor on my visit, I kind of fell in love with it. I knew that they were passionate about it and they were there for you as a student. Along with when I walked into the Science Center, I just saw the atmosphere around me, how the professors treated everyone at that time, and it's also transitioned into my life now. So that was one big thing on my visit. One thing that I've been really thankful for is the opportunity to work in the cadaver labs. Since I am pre-PA, I feel like the cadavers, the hands-on experience that I've gained from that is something that can never really be taken away from me. And the knowledge that is expressed just from looking at the actual human body is something that is one of a kind that I can't be taken away from me. And it has definitely prepared me much more for PA school than me just working in the hospital or as a CNA in a nursing home. So that's one thing that I'm really thankful for. Also, one thing that I really have been fortunate with is that one-on-one experience with the professors. Personally, I have built a relationship with Dr. Gersendorf and Dr. Hoffman that is unimaginable, that I never thought I would have had. And actually, my relationship with Dr. G turned into research this summer, which is some experience that is so valuable and an opportunity that many students are fortunate of taking on here at UD in the science department. I'm so thankful for all the experience I've gained from it.